Hello friends and welcome. My name is Alex and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this part in SolidWorks after this picture. So let's start. First we'll have to open a sketch in the top, in the front plane. Now let's make this sketch. Here let's make a center point arc. Let's make another center point arc. And here another one. Okay, now let's define this sketch. Here will be 36 millimeters from this line to this line will be 106. Okay, let's make these two points horizontal. Now let's make this 14 millimeters. This other one 22 millimeters. This 10 millimeters. Okay. Select these two arcs and make them tangent. Alright. Here will be 12. Here will be also 12. Select these two lines and make them equal. Now from first let's make this point horizontal. Okay, from this center point to this line will be 10 millimeters. Select this point and this point and make it vertical. Okay. From this line to this point will be 44 millimeters. Let's make this 34. And this sketch is fully defined now. Let's go to features, extruded boss base, and here put 82 millimeters. Let's make this edge with fillet. Here put 12 millimeters. Okay, select and this other four edges and press OK. Alright, now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2. Now let's make here 2 circles. Select this circle and this edge and make it concentric. Do the same with this other one. Select both of them and make them equal. Okay, let's define this one. Here will be 12. And now go to features, extruded cut. Here I'll blind select up to surface and select this surface. Okay, now go to reference geometry, make another plane. Here at first reference select front plane. And here put 41 millimeters. Now open a sketch in this plane 1 and here convert with convert entities. Let's convert this edge. Okay, and make a line from this point to this point. Now go to features, extruded boss base, select here mid plane and put here 12 millimeters. Hide plane 1. And the part is done. Right click on it. Go to appearance. Select body. And here select the color. Press OK. And this part is done. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next video.